Hey, what's going on, guys? A video for Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. For the trophy, he's going to need a Sturgeon. Pretty easy trophy. All you have to do is hit 3 enemies with a fishing market. What you're going to want to do is you want to stand next to a fish in this area. You're going to want to press square. And you're going to try to slap the guy and kill him with it. But if you die here, like, you get like 1 or 2, or you get 1. If you do one more after you reload your last checkpoint, it still counts. It just adds up through multiple playthroughs or multiple checkpoints, whatever. It can only be done in this area, though. I think this is chapter 10. So basically, just hit 3 guys with a fish and you got yourself a trophy. Alright, guys, see you next video.
Okay, this way.